What's up?
I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic... Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by. I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
Picked up a response on the scanner.
Thank you. Functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine.
Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorha unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please. Anything will help.
9S. That's that kid who was with you, right? I saw him all right. That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you. You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
To be here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine lifeform. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood. We'll be right back.
GPS should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected.
Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis: the enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desire love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible, and yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life, death. Even the concept of death has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. Enjoy this. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
9S.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home. Damn. 9S really went through hell.
But you're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... you've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine lifeform known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please,
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.